Stop Drinking Now by Allen Carr, narrated by Paul Thornley. To Chris Hay, Allen Carr's Easy Way to Stop Drinking Alcohol Therapist Extraordinaire. This book is based on the principles discovered by Allen Carr through his Easy Way method and developed by him in close collaboration with Robin Haley, chairman of Allen Carr's Easy Way organization and the most senior Allen Carr's Easy Way therapist in the world. Having worked closely together across 3 decades, Allen entrusted Robin with the future development of the Easy Way method to ensure that his legacy would achieve its full potential. Introduction. The 5 hours I spent in a session with Allen Carr at his clinic in London over 25 years ago changed my life. I entered that session as an addict, who had to know when I could have my next fix or I would panic, who was convinced that I would have to give up one of life's pleasures and would feel miserable and deprived, who was frightened that I wouldn't be able to deal with stress and who found it almost impossible to imagine a life without my drug. I left with no need or desire to continue taking the drug. I suffered no withdrawal pangs. Like others I knew who had seen Allen, I found it easy to stop. It took no willpower. There was no feeling of deprivation. Instead, I felt huge relief and utter elation that I was free. It was truly extraordinary. The drug I was addicted to was nicotine. But I realized at once that Allen Carr had devised a method that could help any addict quit easily and immediately, and I wrote to him asking if I could join him in his mission. It was my great good fortune that I was accepted. Allen then trained me as a therapist, and we set up the second clinic together in Birmingham. Shortly afterwards, I was lucky enough to be appointed managing director of a company formed to spread the method all over the world, and my vision of a global organization began to become a reality. Today, more than 400,000 people have visited our clinics in over 50 countries around the world. The clinics still provide a full and genuine money-back guarantee on demand, should you not stop for at least 3 months. Most people require just one session. Fewer than 10% of all those who have attended the clinics have claimed their money back. In addition, Allen Carr's Easyway books have sold more than 15 million copies, been translated into 42 languages and read by an estimated 40 million people in 57 different countries. This phenomenal success has been achieved not through advertising or marketing, but through the personal recommendations of the millions of happy ex-addicts who quit with the method. Allen Carr's Easyway has spread all over the world for one reason alone. Because it works. Stop Drinking Now applies Allen's now world-famous method to the most commonly consumed addictive drug of all, alcohol. The method does not preach, nor does it state the obvious. Drinkers know it's bad for their health and costing them a fortune. The worst thing, though, is the slavery, the feeling of being controlled. Perhaps you've tried to quit before by using willpower, by going to Alcoholics Anonymous, or by trying hypnosis, acupuncture, laser therapy, or some other gimmick. The chances are that you felt deprived and miserable and ended up failing. Perhaps you fear that you will never be able to enjoy meals or social occasions without a drink, and that you will be unable to cope with stress. Perhaps you also dread the trauma you suffered on previous failed attempts and fear you can never get free from the craving. Easyway is different. This book is the key that will set you free from this prison. It will completely change your mindset by stripping away all the illusions and fears that have kept you trapped. Easyway does not involve willpower or deprivation, as it removes the desire to drink. And you will be able to look forward to enjoying social occasions more and handling stress better right from the moment you become a non-drinker. Allen Carr's Easy Way transformed my life. It can do the same for you. Robin Haley, MA, Oxon, MBA, MAA, CTI. Chairman, Allen Carr's Easy Way International Limited. Chapter 1. The Key. In this chapter, my claim, a method that works, are you an alcoholic? Common misconceptions, no laughing matter, you're not alone, waiting for a miracle, the instructions. This book will enable you to stop drinking immediately, painlessly and permanently, without any sense of deprivation or sacrifice. What's more, you will not need to use willpower. You will find it easy. Does that sound too good to be true? A permanent end to your drinking problem that requires no willpower, pain or sacrifice. Until now, everything you will have been told about problem drinking will have led you to believe that this claim cannot possibly be true. And yet, you've decided to give it a try for one very good reason. You desperately want it to be true. You're sick and tired of being a slave to drink, of wanting to stop but finding yourself powerless to do so, and every other method you've tried has failed you. Your decision could be the most important one you've ever made in your life. I promise you that it's absolutely possible to free yourself from alcohol, regardless of who you are or what your personal circumstances may be. In fact, provided you follow the right method, it's more than just possible. It's guaranteed. A lot of drinkers who come to our clinics do so with the support and encouragement of a friend or family member. This book will act as your friend as well as your instructor, as you make the wonderful journey out of the alcohol trap. Like any true friend, it will not judge you or embarrass you, nor will it put pressure on you to do anything you don't want to do. All I ask is that you remain honest about your desire to stop, keep an open mind, and follow the instructions. Do that and you cannot fail to escape the misery of the prison in which alcohol has trapped you. It's that easy. People think it's hard to quit because that's what we're told. Whether it comes from the medical profession, other drinkers who have tried to quit, or organizations like Alcoholics Anonymous, the message is always the same. Quitting is hard. With this method, you will come to see the beautiful truth that escaping from the trap you find yourself in can be easy and enjoyable. You do not need to suffer the misery caused by drinking, nor do you need to suffer in order to get free. You can quit drinking and regain control of your life simply by doing just two things. 1. Understanding the nature of the problem. 2. Following an effective method to solve it. This book will enable you to do both by tackling your drinking problem with the most successful method ever designed for overcoming addiction. You may have already had your final drink. Some people vow never to drink again before they start listening to this book, but others continue to drink right up until the last instruction. You can carry on drinking as you wish until you reach the end of the book, but it's recommended that you only listen to this book while sober. Otherwise, you will not take in what you're listening to. It's also crucial by the end of the book that you're left in no doubt about never wanting to drink again. A drink too far. Alcoholics Anonymous is a fine organization, staffed by well-meaning people with some excellent ideas. One of the questions they ask concerns the drink that tips you over the edge. From controlled drinking into drunkenness, is it the third, the fifth, the tenth, maybe? Everyone gives a different answer. But there is only one correct answer, and it applies to everybody. It's the first drink that's the problem. AA are spot on in pointing out the simple truth that if you never took the first drink, you simply could not have an alcohol problem. So the first drink is the one to avoid. Until I applied my method to the problem, there were two approaches to getting drinking under control. 1. The willpower method. 2. The Alcoholics Anonymous approach. Both methods focus on the temptation to drink. With the willpower method, you're told that you have to fight the temptation. People who try this feel deprived and miserable, and the majority go back to drinking sooner or later. In due course, I will explain in greater detail exactly why the willpower method doesn't work. Alcoholics Anonymous tells you that you have to rise above the temptation to drink. The problem with this approach is that, as with the willpower method, it means you have to live with the temptation for the rest of your life. As long as you have the temptation in your life, you will be vulnerable. The good news is there is another way. A method that has successfully cured millions of people of addictions to drinking, smoking, and other drugs, as well as overeating, overspending, and gambling. 3. Allen Carr's Easy Way.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.